No rebounds ever found. Yeah. The shot outside by Nelson. Wiltjer will follow with two underneath and a foul. Count it.
The dribble penetration is what creates that play. You're not available to block out. Here comes Wiltjer. He just runs straight from the top of the key. Nobody blocks him out. But the ball goes inside, it goes back outside. That forces the defense to rotate. Nobody available. Wiltjer just comes all the way from the top of the key and scores.